Preparing our storyboard to go to the field in order to capture the community's view on social accountability and what is done so far.
With the service providers, these are health professionals and the admin personnel in the health center. There has been a lot of changes as a result of the process, and the first is the health center bought additional ambulance. There is adequate supply of drugs. They made additional store for the water in the center. Currently, there is adequate supply of clean water in the center.
We interviewed the social accountability committee of the three Kabales jointly. What impressed me is their commitment. They said they have now fully understood what social accountability means and how it can change things.
They viewed their videos and the discussion was totally impressive and very strong.
Very much impressed. How about their understanding, the way they perceived?
You know, among the problems that have not been so far solved, number of health professionals, because they still lack some personnel in the health services.
The toilets, they need some more toilets. They are very concerned about that. Gender rights, especially when the women go to labor and when they're delivering babies, the lights go out so many times. They complain.
The education made by service providers, they took the share and they promised to improve service.
The participatory video could help as a tool to make the community alert about what they are saying and how they perceive things.